Hey, I'm back for round two on the play. This hand looks pretty good. Could turbo out a violent outburst. Or just wait. Okay, so I have to get a red land. And I suppose that I'll get steam vents just in case I draw a blue card. Suspend this. Okay, looks like we're playing against mono red. Probably the worst matchup, but I happen to have drawn my one Ajani, which is fortunate. So I have a few choices. I could try to just cast this Violent Outburst immediately. Let's see, that would take three cards, so my opponent would discard two cards and lose the Goblin Guide. But that doesn't really seem like a winning proposition. I think what I'm going to do is this turn just play Hollowed Fountain and say go. And then next turn use the Spirit Guide to cast the Ajani, kill the Goblin Guide, gain three life. And then I can, or even plus one on the Goblin Guide. And then the next turn I can Violent Outburst, make my opponent discard a lot of cards, and lose more resources that way, and use the Ajani to gain a bunch of life. Okay, here's a Vexing Devil. I definitely will not take 4 damage. I can just kill this. So I have a few options about when to use this Violent Outburst. I can also sack all of my lands when I do it, but I don't think that that makes very much sense. I think the Ajani is going to be critical to winning this game. I also have a difficult decision of what land to sacrifice. Okay, I think that it is best to cast Violent Outburst on my opponent's turn, just in case there's another haste creature. If I end up having to discard some cards, that's fine. Yes, that would be fine if I had to discard. I also considered just playing the Ajani and Helixing the Vexing Devil, but I don't think that that is a good play. Okay, in response to the. I'll see if I get a land first. Alright, I did not. I'll cast Violent Outburst now. And as long as my opponent doesn't have three instants, I should be able to keep my Ajani around. And I don't want to sack any of my lands because I need all of my lands. Looks like my opponent's just letting that resolve. So it was basically just a Wrath. We both have the same number of lands and cards in hand. Okay, here's an Eidolon. Perfect target to kill. This game is actually going quite well. I think normally mono red is a pretty difficult matchup. But I've had a very excellent draw. The only thing that's missing from this to make it a perfect draw would be a border post. And then next turn, I can just, if my Ajani lives, or even if it doesn't, I can just Violent Outburst to kill all of my opponent's lands. I should be able to also make my hand very small. Okay, here's a Skullcrack. Looks like my opponent's killing the Ajani. No, just main phase Skullcrack. It's a weird play. I'm going to plus on a mountain first. And I don't really want to discard cards, so I'll cast Violent Outburst. And then with Restore Balance on the stack, I'm going to sack all of my own cards. Oh, that was a huge mistake. I didn't sack the lands first. I was just, yeah, that was very foolish. I meant to retain priority, and I just forgot to. So that is unfortunate, but that is what happened. Yeah, that was a huge mistake, and it may cost me the game. And now I'm far off of the Gargadon, and that is unfortunate. Okay, there's a Rift Bolt. Okay, even though I made a pretty big mistake, I think that I'll still win this game. I'm just gonna Helix my opponent. I'd like to gain the life while my opponent doesn't have Skullcrack up. And then, I'm going to cast the Spirit Guide as a creature. And then my Gargadon only has 5 counters, so I can sack my whole board to put it into play. And thanks to the Ajani Helix, it's a 2-turn clock for my opponent. Gargadon also has 7 toughness, so it's pretty difficult to kill from bolts. So this should have basically happened last turn, but, and my opponent should have no lands in play as well, but I think that I will still win. My opponent would have to have something like Keldon Marauders to block and deal me damage as well. Okay, my opponent has Stigmalasher, which is a really weird card to have, but it's pretty good. It's gonna wither my guy down. It's a weird card to main deck. Wow, I think I might actually lose this game to Ball Lightning. So I shouldn't have lost this game if I had just had good practice. But yes, I am actually going to lose, I think. I could have stayed back instead of attacking to the Stigmalasher. That might have been a good play. Actually, I think that would have been a much better play, because then my opponent couldn't really attack, and I could block a Ball Lightning. So I think I made multiple mistakes this game, which is a little bit frustrating. Luckily, against Mono Red, I have Core Firewalker, which is excellent, and Leyline of Sanctity. I can also bring in Detention Sphere, Vendilion Click, and potentially Anger of the Gods. I saw that my opponent had Vexing Devil, so it does get a little bit better. I think I can safely cut Dismember. It's pretty bad. I could trim a Gargadon, and these Jaces seem poor. Thassa seems a little bit too slow. I can cut that as well. And, Yeah, even Detention Sphere is too slow, I feel. So I will submit this for game two.